Dozens of left-wing students in the Philippines hurled paint at the American embassy today to protest visits by U.S. forces, warships, and planes. Protesters slipped past a security area by pretending to be joggers. U.S. bases were closed in the country after the Philippine Senate in 1991 rejected a bid to sign new leases. But American forces were allowed back in for training under a 1999 accord.